2024年世界大学生五人制足球锦标赛，葡萄牙队对中国队的比赛入场仪式现在开始，请裁判员双方运动员入场。
The opening ceremony for the match between Team Portugal and Team China in the 2024 World University Championship Futsal will now begin. Please welcome the referees and both teams onto the field.
请全体起立，奏国际大体联会歌。
Please stand for the International University Sports Federation anthem.
李毕，请坐下。
The anthem is finished. Please be seated.
客队中国队五名首发运动员：一号刘丹平，六号苏嘉红，八号曹明运，十号吴英，十三号曹佳怡，九名替补运动员：二号。三号、四号、五号、七号、九号、十一号、十二号、十四号，主教练胡杰。
The visiting team starting five players: number one, number six, number eight, number ten, number 13. Nine substitutes.Number two, number three, number four, number five, number seven, number nine, number 11, number 12, number 14. Head coach, Hu Jie.
主队葡萄牙队五名首发运动员：一号、八号、十号、十八号、十九号；九名替补运动员：四号、六号。七号、十一号、十二号、十三号、十六号、十七号、二十一号，主教练阿兹维多。
The home team starting five players: number one, number eight, number ten, number 18, number 19, nine substitutes: number four, number six, number seven, number 11, number 12, number 13, number 16, number 17, number 21.Head coach, Azevedo.
中国队请求暂停。
Team China request a timeout.
上场比赛结束，场上比分2-0，请欣赏阿拉操表演。
End of the first half. The score is 2-0. Please enjoy the cheerleading performance.
Where ancient history meets.
moment of civilization. The natural beauty of Martian, the G60 corridor on science and innovation. Historical and cultural attractions, conference and meeting venues, entertainment and recreation, the green of nature and the melody of art. Songyang, where modern speed goes hand in hand with a leisurely lifestyle, where people and nature coexist in harmony. A relaxing place for holiday. A fun place to be. Songyang, the cultural root of Shanghai, where the city's history began. Welcome to one of the nation's first comprehensive tourism demonstration zones. Welcome to Songyang.
担责一复兴，厉行一致远。我们牢记习近平总书记对近盼、增强三个能力的重要批示精神，结合上海五个中心建设的新定位、新部署，各项工作取得了新的发展面貌，推出建库并品牌，发布知识科创丛林共识金融方案。2024年是新中国成立70周年。 建行迎来70华诞，为全国建设、民族复兴伟业做出上海建行人的新贡献。 Dream for Frisco, Heartbeat for Shanghai.
Heartbeat for Shanghai. 欢迎收看由中国建设银行、中国银行、国泰君安证券和昆盛建行支持的2024年世界大学生五人制足球锦标赛。
Thank you.
Play A 队五次犯规。
Team Portugal will reach five fouls. Team China requests a timeout.
Thank you.
上一分三比一。
The match is over. The final score is 3-1.
后续场次将进行法国队对阵捷克队的比赛，欢迎大家继续关注。
The next match will be between Team France and Team Czechia. We hope you continue to follow the games.